Welcome back to my Let's Play for Dark Cloud 2. I suppose it's time to work our way up to the village. I'm really gonna need to work on my weapons though. I keep putting that off in order to sleep and stuff. Yeah, it's a problem when my issue is I'm sleeping too much, I guess. Of course, that's usually any sleep at all for me lately. I guess we should get to work here. God, my weapon's worked there for a second. I'm being backed up. This floor sucks. All these enemies that take lots of shots to kill. Just die. Seriously. Okay. Well, I found the exit door, but that's all I'm looking for. Okay, now where would I be if I was... the Geostone, so I can get that done with. And I need to find the exit key. What was that? Jesus, shooting at me, and I barely even realized I was being shot at until I saw the shots come across the screen. That's a problem. Well, probably should fix that. Let's take you out before you do any damage. Shiva, though. Not saying anything of Final Fantasy. Well, I don't think I'm going to be getting around to updating Double Survivor today, to be honest. I don't know if I got enough strength done yet, because I still got to do more grinding. Gosh darn it. It's never ending, I swear. Jeez, Mr. Prickles is being pretty consistently up right now. Don't really get why, because usually he sleeps this time of day. Finish off the tank and move on. Okay. That took a while to explode. Kinda weird, to be honest. Let's see. More tanks. Okay, gotcha. A scrap of metal, huh? Well, so we got some scrap iron, I guess. Well, we don't have to worry about any more pirate tanks for a little bit. Or the tank pirates, that'd be even worse. Let's see, I guess we can take care of this. I do have a Lunastone piece, after all. The fish statue there sort of makes me think of a Magikarp. Or it wasn't meant to be a fish statue. There's nothing back here, which is pretty darn disappointing. You'd think if there's gonna be one of those places, there'd be something there. Come on, game. Don't taunt me like that. Or I should say, tease me. Okay. I'm trying to take you out so fast. Gotcha. Okay. Just kill Shiva before she has a chance to fight back. Check these chests in case we got a mimic. Wish we just smashed mimics with the hammer by default. That'd be really cool. Oh, we're gonna have to go on the beach. Joy. We still haven't found the stone. Oh, one of those. Never mind, I don't want to touch that. It might cause more trouble than it's worth, after all. I just a mist, I guess. Gotcha. Sort of strange they wear Viking helmets, though. Okay. That takes care of that problem. What's this? The orb. Or crystal, I guess, technically, right? Oh, there's no more enemies over that, but we should go this way. I still haven't found it yet, after all. Well, it looks like the last one's probably gonna end up being like a mimic or something. Is there any chests around here? At least I suspect there's another mimic out here. I'm surprised there's so many rolling logs. Ah, a gift.
Which shall it be?
Does it really matter?
Here you are.
Ah, I could have gotten a knife. I'm disappointed. In some ways, I'd rather have had the weapon than the power up item. Oh, we finally found it, huh? Well, at this point, let's finish them off. After all, we have a chance of getting that metal after all at this point. Would you stop screwing around, fight back? Ah, called it. Or I missed one somewhere else. Where? Huh. Pretty sure I've opened every chest and been to every nook and cranny. Yeah, I guess there could be one hiding over here in the far corner, maybe, but I don't think so. Hiding on the very edge of the map. Nope. Oh, there it is. I see it now in the corner. Gosh darn it. Well, forget that. I don't have enough time now. I had to clear this map out in like 6 minutes or so if I want to get the prize. It's gonna take me a little bit just to get over there. Can't believe I missed them. It's basically right over in this corner at one point. Of course, it's another one of these. I should save some of my shots to be honest. Don't forget. Lane's all right up to the edge there. And sometimes I just like to see the gun twirl, you know? Well, let's get out of here. Oh, that's right, we can't probably play speed in here. Because it's all, you know, filled with water. So it's all one giant water hazard. Makes sense, I guess. Because I know usually after I clear a field, they are like, oh, you want to play Speeda? And I'm like, no. Well, I guess it's safe to continue on. You may want to head to town at some point, though, to buy more, gunpowder. Always run out of that stuff. Well, unless there's a seal, I'm not gonna worry about doing this with just Monica. After all, that's more trouble than it's worth. Goodbye. Come on, open. Wind element? That's not what I wanted. I don't know why I really want a chest right now. Probably a coin. But those are pretty rare finds. Okay. Let's see now. You're gonna regret turning your back on me, sir. Found the key, and we found the geostone. Jeez. And the exit all in a minute? That's kinda crazy. They usually don't work that way. Let's get out of here then. I mean, if it's just gonna fall right in my lap, I might as well take advantage of it, right? That's fine with me. Yep, let's go to the Shigeru village. We do have the shell talkie after all, so we should be able to talk to the Shigure. Soon we can find an adult.
Phew! We're here! Shigeru Village.
It sure looks like it.
Which Shigeru should we try and talk with?
Who knows? Let's try them all one by one.
I guess. Well, they're really big ones. As far as this doesn't count as an idea in the book, to be honest. At any rate, I guess we gotta find one we can talk to. They're out, they're too little. And they're all so high up, they're not listening to me. Village Elder? Gotcha. Guess we should go talk to him then. Yeah, I know you are. I need to talk to the wisest of you. Yeah. I'm guessing this one's different colors, the Elder, then. Just gotta know. Need to know.
I am Barul, the Shigure tribe elder. We rarely see humans here. What is it you want?
Well, actually, we have a favor to ask.
A favor? What is it?
There's an injured Shigure on the far shore. Human medicine isn't doing any good, so we need some Shigure medicine.
A Shigure? Then it must be one that got separated from my tribe.
I think so.
I must be getting old if I can't even keep my own tribe together. All right. Take this, then. It should work on our lost Shigure's injuries. Care for him well.
Thank you, Elder.
Come on, let's hurry back to Pal's place.
Sure thing.
Oh, yeah. What the? Still nothing. Well, no. Do a quick travel. I can't think of a reason why we would be blocked from leaving the dungeon at this point. There's no real reason to stay here, after all. Okay. Let's go this way. I know, at some point I have to go back and do some character recruiting just to fill up a slot. And there's a lot of characters to recruit in this game. A lot. Okay. Oh, I have to do it? Why don't you do it? Oh, there it is. Looks like a bar of soap or something, to be honest. Kinda weird. Damn, that stuff works fast.
His wounds are healing!
Shingala, you feeling better? Oh, I'm so glad. You're all better. That tickles! Stop it!
Pao really looks happy.
Yeah.
What's that? Don't tell me it's...
She could hear them from inside the cave?
Gaspard!
It's heading towards Shigura Village! Don't tell me they're going to attack!
I'm sure they will! Let's get to the village, fast!
What? What's going on?
You and Shingala go back to your place. We'll defend Shigura Village.
Huh? What? But...
Just do it! You don't want Shingala to get hurt again, do you?
Okay.
Let's go, Monika!
Right.
Well, despite the drama, I'm gonna stop here. Next time, we can go save the Shigura Village. Until then, see ya.